Wowzers, it's quiet. Too quiet. And when it gets quiet, you know what that means, Brain? Evil's afoot. We're on a stakeout, Gadget Mobile.
No, you're on a stakeout. I'm on a sleep in, so keep it down.
Aye. The least you could do is stay alert.
Alert for what? Face it, Inspector G, since we locked up Glow, all the bad guys have been too afraid to show their faces in Riverton.
One thing I've learned in all my years of crime fighting, Gadget Mobile, is that it's always the most quiet.
Right before the criminals strike.
And speaking of crime... Potential lawbreaker at 12 o'clock.
Ooh, Grandma over there?
Go-Go Gadget radar gun. Go-Go Gadget radar gun.
Ooh, there go those glitches again.
No, radar gun, radar gun. Ah, the speed limit is clearly posted at 25 miles per hour, but she's going exactly 25.3 miles per hour. Prepare for high-speed chase.
Hang on to your pocket, but here comes a rocket.
Ma'am, do you know that drag racing on public roads is illegal?
But officer,
there are no buts when it comes to the law. I'm afraid I'm going to need to see your driver's license.
I'm sorry, officer. I must have left it at home.
Yeah, a likely story. Go-Go Gadget handcuffs.
My man really needs to switch to decaf. And ready for delivery.
Drag racing indeed.
Officer,
I've seen your type before. You've got a need for speed. Yes, I know.
Hi, Brain.
Penny, I thought we agreed you'd call me Inspector in front of the hardened criminal.
She's a hardened criminal?
Don't be fooled by appearances, Penny. Look what I found in her purse. Probably from one of her victims. And look at this. Liquid evil.
But officer...
Save it for the judge, perp. Yeah, but. Everybody's got a big butt. Hey, what are you doing here? Isn't today a school day?
Well, there are any good cases to solve at school. I want to solve real cases with you.
Penny, I told you before, you're too young to be chasing criminals. You should be in school.
But Uncle Gadget, if you just give me a chance,
I have to go. I'm in the middle of a big arrest. Now, you get back to school, and I'll see you tonight. And you. I hope you like prison food.
Now, let's see how your physiobiometric fiddle fetcher is functioning. Oh, diagnostics check out fine. What seems to be the problem, Gadget?
Baxter, I'm still having gadgets with my glitches. I mean, glitches with my gadgets.
I'm all messed up.
Sorry, Gadget, I don't see what the problem is.
Watch. Go-Go Gadget toothbrush.
bubblegum.
I see what the problem is.
Isn't there something you can do for me, Pastor?
You're the prototype Gadget. There's bound to be a few glitches, but you'll be happy to know we've been working on it.
I'll let you in on a little secret.
Soon, we'll be unveiling something. Soon, I'll solve all these glitches for good. Soon, Bowser's.
Thanks, Pastor. Well, better go check in with the chief.
Oh, I wouldn't bother the chief right now. I heard some idiot arrested his mother this afternoon.
Where is he? Gadget!
You put my mother in jail for drag racing?
And driving without a license. You've always said, Chief, no one is above the law.
This is what you also said last week when you arrested that troop of girl rangers for stealing cookies.
Those cookies were 3 days past expiration date.
What? You are this close to being put on probation, Gadget. Now, let's get my mother out. Heaven knows what's happening to her down there with all those lowlifes.
When his drug is down, his kidneys are exposed, and that's when the marathon of pain begins.
Here's your grandma. Take some of this.
Wowzers! That's gotta hurt.
Mom's tough love. This is your last warning, Dad. Stick to solving real crimes. Chief, there are no real criminals left. They're all in Riverton Prison.
You'll never guess what happened. Claw escaped.
Claw escaped?
Police have put out an all-points bulletin and are setting up a dragnet in hopes of finding the fugitive. Citizens are advised that if they see an evil genius with a claw, not to approach him. Dial 911 immediately. He's extremely dangerous and really, really mean.
And I'm on the case. Bye-bye, Penny!
Wait, I'm Gadget! You've got to let me come with you. I mean, I can help you look for clues.
I told you before, Penny, you're too young.
How old do you have to be a detective?
I don't know. But older than you are now. Look, I've got work to do. I'll see you tomorrow. Don't forget to brush your teeth.
I could do so well if you would just give me a chance.
Well, my finely honed instincts are telling me that he probably escaped through here.
Oh, really? Gadget, take a look at this. We found this in Claw's cell.
Wowzers. You don't think he's still holding a grudge, do you?
Gadget, listen. The whole city is counting. Go out there and catch Claw.
Oh, I'll catch him. Caught him before, catch him again. Don't you worry, Chief. I'll have Claw back behind bars before you can say...
Rick! Retrieve my darts! Come on, serve my tea.
I don't see why we gotta retrieve your darts and serve your tea.
Yeah!
We're vicious minions, not valets.
Oh. One sugar or two?
Two. Here, boss. Dr. Claw, this place is a dump. What happened to your multi-million dollar high-rise Eagle headquarters?
What do you think happened to it? When Gadget arrested me, the police confiscated all my assets. But after we pulled out the crime of the century, I'll be back on top of it.
Great. Another crime of the century. I'm still on parole from the last one.
What's the plan this time?
Watch.
Federal Reserve Bank, with a deposit of over $5 trillion in pure gold, was built 2 years ago after Riverton was declared statistically the safest city in America. Utilizing the latest in security technology and a squadron of armed guards, the bank is considered impregnable.
Not the law.
We're going to rob the Federal Reserve.
Right before Riverton's eyes. And there won't be a thing Inspector Gadget can do about it.
How are we going to do that? They said the bank was really hard to get into.
Yeah, I don't see how.
That's why you're just moons, and I'm an evil genius.
He's got a point.
Yeah.
We are going to build the ultimate super weapon. But we haven't much time. We need to be ready in 10 days. Because next Thursday, at exactly 9:23 a.m., the X-Force 1 satellite will be directly over Riverton. And by then, we need to steal ion fuel cells, a proton laser, and a ruby. Plus a few miscellaneous knickknacks.
Yum. I love knickknacks.
Any news on Claw's escape?
The city's in a panic. The people want to know, what are you doing to capture Claw?
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a momentous day for us. As you know, under my administration, the gadget program has helped make Riverton the safest city in America.
Thank you, man. We weren't going to unveil this until next year. But in light of Claw's escape, we decided to move up our timetable.
Baxter, this is Gadget Model 2, or G2, for short. The latest, most newest generation in the Gadget program.
Certainly, Chief.
I want to give a little demonstration of what G2 can do.
Pleasure to meet you, Miss 2. Must be a loose wire or something. I'll speak to Baxter about that.
G2 will now show us how she would apprehend the suspect. Gadget, I want you to take this stolen money and hide it on your person.
Stolen money.
Stop this felonious and unlawful act, or I shall have to use force.
Well, she has got a very commanding voice.
Very well. You were warned. Did you give up this fight? Anything you say can and will be held against you.
All right, G2. I think we get the picture.
Bravo! Bravo! Thank you,
Angel. Well, she was very good. I noticed that she didn't take a look at it.
Oh, that's just one of the many improvements I've made to G2.0.
Like it?
You might say that G2 is you without the glitches. I'm putting her on the Claw case right away.
Fantastic. I always wanted a partner. And when we interrogate criminals, I'll play Good Gadget, and you can play Bad Gadget.
I don't think so.
Okay, then you play Good Gadget, and I'll be Bad Gadget.
I appreciate the offer, Inspector, but I work alone.
But, Chief, the Claw case is my case.
You can go back to cracking speeders on the highway, Gadget. There's a new sheriff in town.
Gadget, is this true? They're giving the Claw case to this G2 character?
Well, for the time being. But don't worry, Penny. I'm being reassigned to another high-profile case.
But what could be more high-profile than Claw?
Oh, it's top secret, Penny.
protect it so top secret that they haven't even told me yet.
Huh? So, what are you making there?
Well, I'm just making your favorite dessert.
Apple crumb cake with raisin cinnamon icing and coconut sprinkles?
Okay, I'm making your second favorite dessert. Lemon pudding.
So, since you're off the case, I guess you wouldn't want to see this clue that I found about Claw.
Clue Claw? I mean, Claw Clue? Is it Clue by Claw?
Take a look at today's classified. Wanted. Single evil genius seeks minions for rewarding opportunity in the field of world domination. By 7 p.m. tonight. Call 555-0139 for appointment.
Well, I've already got a job, Penny, but thanks.
No, I checked the number in the score bar called the Blue Monkey. You know what this means, right? Uncle Cantip, if you go to the Blue Monkey, I bet it'll lead you right to Claw. You can get back on the case and get a jump on G2.
You know, Penny, if I went to the Blue Monkey, it might just lead me to Claw, then I could get back on the case and get the jump on G2.
That's what I was just saying.
Oh, did you? Well, I guess great minds think alike.
So, we'll leave right after dinner, right?
No. Nope, I'm sorry, Penny, but this is official police business only.
But you want to let me come with you. I mean, I can help you.
Oh, Penny, this is no place for a kid.
I'm not just a kid, Uncle Gadget.
Of course not. You're a very special kid. But there's more to being a detective than just being smart. It takes a sharp eye for every detail. Let me look at this. A good detective never lets anything
Uncle
get...
Uncle Gadget, the plane!
Well, it's a good thing I wore an apron. Okay, here we are. Wish me luck. I'm going undercover. Hi there, fellas.
Okay, Brian, the coast is clear. Come on, let's keep running back.
What do you want?
Well, I just got out of the slammer, and I'm looking to wet my whistle.
Well, you have.
Nice tall glass of milk.
Milk? I mean, chocolate milk.
Make it a dollar.
Hey, Bray. This way.
Okay, then. Let's see what applicants we have here. Squid. Jungle Bob. And you must be the one they call the ninja.
Ninja?
Why did they call you that?
I think I see why now.
Okay, then. Judging by this,
you guys have prime minion material.
I can get you?
Yes. I'm looking for...
Sorry. We don't serve lobster here.
What?
No. Dr. Claw.
Claw?
Well, if you want to find him, you're going to have to grease a few palms if you get my drift.
Well, whatever you say. Here you go. Top grade axle grease. Jack.
So, when do we start working for Dr. Claw?
Immediately.
Did you hear that, Brain?
Come on.
Hey, we can hide at my mom's house.
That was close.
Oh, I can feel it set. Hey, look, I'm knocking his block off.
Stop this felonious and unlawful act, or I shall have to use force.
Ooh, look, boys. Malibu Barbie here is going to get rough with it.
Very well. You were warned.
Wowzers. She's good.
Man, lucky for them guys, I wasn't in there, because I'd have been on them like ugly on a minivan.
Well, thanks for the backup, G2. Although everything was under control, I had those toughs right where I wanted.
Inspector, what were you doing in that bar dressed as a... What exactly are you supposed to be dressed as?
I'm a hooligan. I went undercover to follow up on a valuable lead concerning where's Clawabouts. I mean, Claw's whereabouts.
I'm in charge of the Claw investigation now, remember?
G2, maybe we just sort of got off on the wrong foot. Oh. Perhaps we could have dinner sometime. You know, just to discuss crime fighting strategies. Imagine how great we could be as a team. We could call ourselves the G-Force, or the GT, or the 2Gs.
Inspector Gadget.
What up, G?
Even though I'm not programmed for such emotions, I admit I find you strangely likable. But, as I already told you, I work alone.
And so do I. I'm just saying that maybe we could work alone together. Think about it.
No, really? Really, I am.
Oh, hold on. She's with me. Kenny, what are you doing here? Didn't I tell you to stay home?
Oh, never mind that. Here, look what I found about Claw.
Dr. Claw's pulling a little heist tomorrow night at the Concentrated Industries warehouse.
Wowzers! We'll have to have a stakeout.
You mean I'll have to have a stakeout. Hey, this is her case, lady.
Kenny?
I know you told me to stay out of it, but... Well, I did find you this clue.
Look, Penny, I know you want to be a detective, okay? But this following me around all the time just isn't going to fly. Access! Hi, Chief. Gadget. What are you doing in a barroom brawl? Looking for clue, Claw. Claw. Clue about Claw. And I was right. We just got a valuable lead.
Yeah, very valuable lead. We have evidence of a possible heist at Concentrated Industries warehouse tomorrow night.
Great for G2. You can stick it out and catch him red-handed. Fantastic. I'll bring the donuts.
I already told you.
You're off this case. Both you and Nancy Drew here.
Hey!
And you're off the force, too, if you get within so much as 100 yards of that stakeout.
All right, fine. But if Claw gets away with his plan for world domination, don't come crying to us.
Remember, Gadget, 100 yards.
99, 100, 101 yards away. I'm at the stakeout, but I haven't violated the chief's orders. See? At the stakeout? Not at the stakeout. Stakeout? Not at the stakeout.
I don't think the chief is going to see it that way.
Go, Gadget Binoculars. My, she certainly is well equipped. Isn't she?
Ooh, Gadget's got a girlfriend. Gadget's got a girlfriend.
Don't be silly, Gadgetmobile. Our relationship is strictly professional. Besides, she's state-of-the-art. On last year's model.
A few extra miles look good on a player. And you are a player, G. You're tricked out with more factory extras than the Batmobile. Just sure that it's all good under the hood, aight?
I have no idea what you just said. But I'm sure that if I were a car, it would have been very helpful.
All I'm saying is, you got the shore, you got what it takes, man.
You're right. You're right! Thanks, Gadgetmobile. Well, I guess I'm just gonna go on up to the roof and scope out the situation.
You go head on with your bad self. I don't know what that man would do without me.
Hold on there.
What do you want?
Got a delivery?
This ain't no food warehouse. I'm going to need some authorization.
Will that do?
We're in your clawfulness.
Good. Now bring me the ion fuel cells.
Yes,
yes, sir.
Oh, it's the mechanical meter maid. I'm real scared.
Uh-oh. Looks like J2 could use some backup.
Stop this felonious and unlawful act, or I shall have to use force.
You're in trouble, love. Catch! Ooh, she got the kung fu.
Yeah.
I'm gonna give him a little bit of the what for. Go, go, Gadget. Helicopter hat. Stupid glitches.
Come on, you.
Like you could use some help.
Quick, grab the fuel cells. Let's go.
Come on.
They're getting away.
Not to worry, G2. I'll get us out of this. Go, go, Gadget Scissors. Gadget! I told you specifically not to go to the steakhouse. That's not entirely accurate, Chief. You told me not to get within 100 yards of the stakeout, and I posted myself exactly 101 yards away.
Then how did you manage to get tangled up with me inside the warehouse?
Well, you gave me backup at the bar. I thought I'd give you backup at the warehouse.
I never need backup. And until we find out what Claw needs the fuel cells for, all of Riverton is at risk.
Chief, you have to put me back on the case. The department needs me. That's right, Gadget. The department does need you. And I've got just the assignment to take advantage of your unique abilities. Go, go, Gadget Power Brush. I'm stuck. Go, go, Gadget Turbo Speed. Be careful in there. That toilet's got quite a flush.
Looks like Gadget has finally found his true calling. Roto-Rooter Man.
Hey, Dr. Claw, check this out. An unlimited supply of bowling shirts and shoes.
Silence! Everyone, pay attention. Who can tell me what we need next to build my super weapon? A laser! A new experimental protoid laser that's being unveiled at the Riverton Science Convention. But to take it, we are going to need a little diversion.
Hey, Uncle Gadget.
Penny, shouldn't you be in school?
Uncle Gadget, school was over an hour ago.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry, Penny.
Oh, hey, this came through in the mail today. It looks kind of strange.
Inspector Gadget, if you want to catch Dr. Claw, be at the science convention tomorrow. Wowzers! He must have really bad handwriting to go to all that trouble.
Or maybe he didn't want you to identify his handwriting.
And look, it's an anonymous concerned citizen.
Well, it's good to know that we still have a concerned citizen who's willing to get involved.
This smells like Claw.
No. Why would Claw want me there?
I don't know. Uncle Gadget, this might be a trap.
You know, Penny, I'm thinking that this might be a trap.
That's what I just said. Hmm? You've got to let me come with you this time.
Sorry, Penny. No can do. This is work for a serious law enforcement professional.
You mean like a bathroom attendant?
Exactly. Now don't stay up with me, Penny. I'm on the case. Now I need you to keep a sharp eye out, Gadget Mobile. If you see anything suspicious, you let me know.
You mean like a Trekkie with a girlfriend?
Exactly.
A goose has arrived, ready to be caught.
Showing off my latest gizmo, the bark translator. It's going to give a whole new meaning to the term police dog. Watch. Speak, Pedro.
Very impressive. Now Pedro can talk to cows.
No. It's supposed to translate into English for some kind of barks.
Attention, the unveiling of the new Protoid laser is about to begin.
I'll see you around, Baxter.
Bye-bye, Pedro. Good luck.
Pedro.
Well, better have myself a little look around. Go get your binoculars.
Inspector Gadget!
Excuse me, Inspector. I'm your biggest fan.
I'm his biggest fan.
Would you mind if we took a picture? No. No, I'm always happy to oblige my fan. Ready? Say cheese. Thank you, Inspector. You'll never know how much that means to me. Well, it's my pleasure. And remember, crime doesn't pay.
Wrong, Gadget. Crime always pays.
Thank you. Distinguished guests and, of course, members of the media. It's my great pleasure to welcome you to my science convention.
The chip is in position, you clawfulness.
Yeah. Watch as I play with my new toy, the Gadget Puppet.
Well, that letter must have been a prank. Everything seems to be okay.
I've never had glitches like that before.
And introduce you to the Emmett Nobel Prize winning scientist.
Thoughts.
All right, Gadget, let's party!
Whoa.
Gadget Mobile!
We get him. I love this thing, Sammy. These are my favorite shoes.
Oh, well, no.
Get in the car.
Stop it. This instant.
I've got everything under control.
And now a protoid laser? What is Claw up to?
What I missed this time?
Thanks for all your help.
Hey, I've been working nights, okay? I need to recharge my battery.
Brain? What you got there, boy? From the bad guys? Hey, now this might be an important clue. The gadget's not in too much trouble.
Fired? You can't fire me. I quit. Wait a second. I don't want to quit. Besides, Chief, it's not my fault. Look what Baxter found on me. A circuit override chip. I don't care. Claw stole the laser and you tarred and feathered the mayor in toothpaste and caused $100,000 in damages.
Turn in your badge, Gadget.
Oh, but Chief, all I ever wanted to be, my entire life, was a crime fighter.
Your badge. Be all, Mr. Gadget.
I'm no longer a policeman, Penny. Well, there are a lot of things that I could be. Window washer, huh? Dog catcher, ooh, parking valet, sky's the limit.
But Uncle Gadget, you can't give up now. Here, what do we got? It's a bowling shoe. One of Claw's men dropped at the science convention.
What were you doing at the science convention?
Never mind that. Look, we can solve this together. We can track down Claw and get you your job back.
No, I'm through.
All right, then. I'll track down Claw myself.
No, 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 no. You are to stay out of this completely. You understand? This is a grown-up problem.
Uncle Gadget, just give me a chance. One chance.
Well, the fact is that there's nothing that you or anyone else can do for me. I'll never be a crime fighter. Ever again.
You don't believe in me. Go away, Brain. Go away. Okay, I get the message. It's up to us now, Brain. We have to help Uncle Gadget. Come on, let's get to work.
gadget have? That's lunch, people.
Closer to capturing Claw.
Yes, I'm on the case.
Oh no.
If you pass past frame, this might be exactly what we're looking for. Look, it's the same shoe. The shoe was made by the Bullwright Company in the 1950s and 1960s. I wonder where their factory was. Let's see. 1959. Bingo! Road. Must have gone out of business, because not in any of the directories after 1960. I wonder what's there now, Brian.
Now, the third item that I need, huh? I'm so eager. Blah, blah, blah. As I was saying, the third item to complete my super weapon.
I know this one. The ruby.
Yes, but a big ruby. Say, about 50,000 carats.
You fossils. Where are we going to find a rock that big?
The Riverton Museum. The rubies on loan from the Rajah of India and will be on display Wednesday night at the mayor's fundraiser. We are going to stop by and do a little fundraising of our own.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Mayor Wilson's fundraiser O'Rama.
Gadget.
Don't worry, Chief. No need to tip me.
You better be getting inside.
Yeah, it's nice out here.
Anything suspicious about those musicians?
Aside from the fact that the music doesn't match the instruments they're playing?
Mm-hmm.
Come on, Brain. Yep, this is definitely the place. Always the building's still here.
Festivities have just begun, and I can promise it's going to be a gas. Laughing gas, that is. That's right. Laugh it up, Riverton, because I'm having a last
Must be quite a party.
You'll never get away with it.
We'll see.
Very funny, Claw, but you forget. I am unaffected by laughing gas. Now, stop this felonious and unlawful act or I shall have to use force.
The Lady Gadget. I've so looked forward to meeting you. I hope you don't fall victim to my magnetic jaw.
Oh,
Now, if you'll excuse me, G-Train, I have some shopkeeping to do.
Policemen and women, not these mechanical clowns.
Ms. Mayor, just give me another chance.
You had your chance. It's bad enough they stole the ruby, but what's worse, no one gave any money to my company.
I should have learned my lesson with Gadget. This whole program is a total waste of time.
Come on, G2. We're taking you back to the precinct for immediate deactivation.
Deactivation?
That's right. Deactivation.
Thank you.
Wrong switch.
Reactivated you.
Inspector Gadget, why would you do that?
Well, I hate to see a good detective get recycled. And I've always had great admiration for your investigative abilities and your physical prowess, your commanding voice.
Inspector, are you saying you like me?
Well, I suppose. In a manner of speaking, strictly professional. That would be good. Wait a second. I have an idea. All right, Brain. Now speak.
Beaucoup les coureurs.
Bow wow, Brain. Speak something else.
Check. Testing 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Penny has been kidnapped by Claw.
Amazing, isn't it? What modern technology can do. Wowzers. Penny's been kidnapped by Claw?
Yeah, and Claw's built some sort of giant laser he's going to fire at Riverton and rob the Federal Reserve. He's holding Penny captive out at the old Bullwright bowling factory on the outskirts of town.
The bowling factory? Of course. The bowling shoe. Penny was right. I should have listened to her. She tried to tell me, and I didn't listen to her.
Speaking of listening, I'm getting a little tired of liver-flavored kibble all the time. Would it kill you to shut up for a pork roast or a little prime rib?
Look, T2, my niece is in trouble. I know that you don't ever work with a partner, but I really need your help.
Are you sure you want my help?
I can't think of a better person to go after a supervillain.
All right, let's do it! Let's kick some claw tail.
Claw, you'll never get away with this.
Penny, my dear, prepare to witness a great historical moment.
Your demise?
I do enjoy your sense of humor. Now, it's almost 9:23. McKibble, activate the ray.
Why can't evil geniuses ever say please?
He's a very busy man.
I'm a busy man, too.
The greatest super weapon of the 21st century!
The pen?
No, you didn't, Brain. Watch and see. Whoa! Double wall. Meet the time displacement laser! My crowning achievement in a lifetime of evil. Riverton doesn't stand a chance.
Hurry,
Hedgehogfield,
before they fire the giant laser.
Can't you make this jalopy go any faster?
Jalopy? Oh, yeah? Well, bring on the noise and bring on the funk, because I'll bring it out with you.
get into second gear.
Time for Riverton to take out the snooze.
Your velocity. That means time has stopped.
That's what I said.
Good. Now we won't have any trouble with traffic.
The rain looks like it's stopped. You think it's safe to go back?
Oh, there's no time to waste. We gotta stop, Paul, and rescue Penny.
Then to the Federal Reserve and step on it.
It's time to kick some bad guy booty.
Billion in bullion. Hope you don't mind.
I don't think he minds a bit.
Time to show me the money.
Stand back. Go-Go Gadget helicopter hat. Oh, it works. It works! It works!
You go get him, Jake.
This shouldn't take long.
Time to pick up the trash.
nasty girl, and don't bother to recycle.
Sometimes do have their benefits.
Let me out, huh? Get me out of here, will you?
Looks like this case is about wrapped up. Hey, I just made a joke.
Your claw up!
You know, Gadget, there's one true detective in your family, and it isn't you. Too bad you didn't listen to her when you had the chance.
Penny? Penny?
Now it's time to say goodbye to me and to your partner.
That matters to me.
Oh, Gadget, the bomb is going to explode!
Gadget bolt cutters.
Well done.
I got here too late.
And gone forever. It's the closest I've ever come to being a family car.
Why?
Uncle Gadget? Uncle Gadget?
Not to worry. I only landed on my head.
They're alive.
Oh!
Gadget!
Oh, I was so worried about you.
Good work, Penny.
Thanks, you too. Great!
Glad to see you still fully functioning, Gadget.
Well, thank you. You too. Oh! Well, no time to celebrate now. We have to go catch Claw.
Let's go!
Hang on, I know a shortcut.
Congratulations, Gadget.
going to double the gadget unit's budget for next year. So that if Claw ever tries to show his face in Riverdom again, we'll be ready.
Please, I just haven't quite... If I could just possibly... Even just...
The real secret to our success has always been teamwork. But there's one member of our team who hasn't been acknowledged yet. And so, for providing key support to members of the Gadget team, I would like to award this Junior Inspector Medal to Penny for her meritorious conduct. I couldn't have done it without you, Penny. You are one special kid, and I'm proud to have you as a partner.
Thanks, Uncle Gadget.
Yes, Fred. You're a special too.
Hello? Anybody remember the internal combustion member of the team? What am I? Scrap metal? I help too. Where's my citation? Hey, what are you doing, man? Oh, not that kind of citation.
Good night, Gadget. See you Monday.
Good night, Baxter.
Night, Baxter.
Night.
Come on, Brain. Inspector, I just wanted to say I may have been a bit premature in my early evaluation of your abilities.
Well, that's very big of you, G2.
I was wrong to think of you as inept, clumsy, imbecilic.
Don't mention it.
Obsolete, simple-minded, malfunctioning.
Yes, yes, I get the picture.
Anyway, I look forward to more teamwork in the future.
Come on, turn it upside down. Don't ever quit. Get up.